Hey guys, welcome back to the Hornet Game and welcome back to Hogwarts Legacy. I got some stuff to talk about, I guess. I'll probably just make this a quick intro. I guess we'll just get on with it. I put it close as I could. I downloaded it last night before. I think maybe it was last night. Or whenever it was. I downloaded the Batman game. Batman, Return to Arkham, I think, and then Arkham Asylum game came with it, but I don't know. I might try to play that one. Hold on, let me look at the map real quick. I think to save on time, I might just fast travel real quick to make it a little shorter for me, make it a little easier for you guys to watch. Because I know last episode was a little long, but I think I'm just going to fast travel. Hold on. There you go, that's better. I downloaded Batman, and then I turned my game back on again today. And then Red Redemption was updating, I think, for a newer version, I guess? I don't know. I was kind of watching that one. I got the white horse last night, I got the white Arabian last night. I didn't think I could do it, but I got it done, so that's cool. Let's just get this done. Oh. A control right there. No, I'm not fighting that guy. It's gonna take forever to fight that. Big boy.
This place stinks of Ranrok and his cronies.
Yeah, no shit. Leave me alone, troll.
No sign of Lodgok out here. He must be inside already.
I have to fight this guy. Come on. Good either, did it, buddy? From button there. Go in the door or not. It's not me go in the door. And then I fight this guy. Stupid one. stupid troll. I had to fight that stupid thing real quick because he wouldn't let me go in the door. I guess I gotta go in the door. Stupid troll. Jeez. That's all I was trying to do, come in the door. He's like right at the door.
Look at the size of his mind.
Something seems wrong.
I gotta bite that guy real quick.
This place is teeming with Ranrok's loyalists.
Yeah, no.
I have to keep my job. Confringo!
A little hot there, buddy? That's such a nasty spell. I might still use it, but I don't know. It's kind of nasty. I think it's kind of dirty. I want to learn every spell I can.
This cart ought to get me deeper into the mine.
Hold on, I wanna keep. I like searching stuff.
Like Gringotts, but I'm in the driver's seat this time.
Something seems wrong.
How deep will this take me?
Ranrok's gonna be pleased with our progress.
Who was on that car?
That has to be the end up ahead.
That was cool. I think this game's pretty much being wrapped up. I'm trying to wrap this game up fast as I can, so I can get some new. I know I haven't finished some things. Might go back and finish some stuff up, and I don't know. I kind of like just, like I said, one day I want to play around my channel. Pipes, I guess, huh? Yeah. Hold on, guys. Yeah, I switch my spell around a little bit. I don't know what spells to use, so.
No quiet. Pity.
No. Stop it.
These guys get annoying. Like everywhere.
Take a stupid
Bye-bye. Do those things because it's hard. Those dueling, what are they called? They're hard to do for me. I think I know. I was almost not gonna get the I saved last night. I was gonna go with the horse. I didn't think I could do it because I've had trouble before with the horse, but then I got the horse just fine. I mean, I got bucked off a few times, but almost fell off right there. It was pretty good actually. It's pretty cool. And then I'd like calm the horse down and like I got bucked up a few times. But I jumped back on the horse again. And then the horse got stuck on some rocks. And then I calmed it down. And then finally the horse was tamed. I tamed the horse. I'm like, that's a first for me. I've never gotten that horse before. I tried with Arthur a few times, but I never could get it. I figured with John I could get it with John. I did that last night. That's cool. It's a crazy sound, my controller. It's kind of crazy sound. Why can't I get you? Keep like dusting on me.
Nice try.
Boxer, please.
Hit it all.
buzz, aren't I? Spells from Sebastian or whoever. I know, I think I might try to learn new spells too.
I won't rest until you're dead.
Ranrok has fooled you all to your demise.
It's kind of like the bandits in Skyrim where they're like, no, no more. I yield. I'm like, no, you're gonna come back and kill me. So I was taking them down because I'm like, you're gonna just come back and try to kill me. I killed some, I attacked some men today to get some book or something. And they're like, I yield. I'm like, no, you don't, dude. You're gonna come back and attack me. I know it. I know you stupid bandits.
I hope I can get to Ranrok before Lodgok does.
That was kind of funny. I think Ari said mercy. I want mercy. I'm like, no mercy for you, bud. You're gonna attack me. I know you will.
Another drill is complete. The wizarding world will prosper.
I can end this right now. I have to destroy the drill and stop Ranrok's loyalists.
We will.
Confringo!
Paste, goblins!
There's a troll, too. What the heck? I just fought that guy. I'm trying to help right now. Sebastian. Sebastian. That'd be nice. Or anybody. I mean, I don't know. I'm like a little overwhelmed right now, but. Because I can't go far. Took fire damage. I don't know if they call it that or not in this game. Good damage from the fire. I mean, did that. A lot for me. You fighting all you guys like this. all that. I like the anvil to the face. Down. Oh.
Are you sure you're not a knuckle?
Alright, what he said there. I have two guys to worry about right now. Up on top of the thing.
Bombarda.
You. That is unfortunate. No matter, we will build another.
I found this one lurking outside.
Lodgok. Come to make amends, little brother.
I came to stop this.
What is this you've brought me?
Don't!
Are you all right?
I'll never understand you, Lodgok. So gullible. That witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrok.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
Looking everywhere for the final repository, searching in vain for Bragpaw's last journal. Wasted my time chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now, I don't need you. I don't need any of you.
I was bringing it to you.
You are a traitor to our kind!
Avada Kedavra!
By his brother's hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him.
Even his own friend turned on for a minute. The guy in the top hat. Maybe that guy's demon, but even he turned on.
How did he get out of this blasted place?
Yeah, right. I think same thing.
I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the keepers need to know Ranrok has that journal and knows where the final repository is.
I'm gonna wait for dialogue. Is there any dialogue coming up? Why is he getting interrupted? I guess with that being said, when we come back next episode. Do what needs to be done. I think next one is the trial we need to do. See what that may be a little longer, I think. I don't know. Could be a little longer. Depending how much. If I die or whatever, I need to cut. I'll do editing or whatever. If you guys like my Hogwarts content, you know what to do. Thanks for watching. Bye.